Shalom Aleichem Yeshivas Frisch. We have Frisch versus Bruriah JV girls basketball. Let's do this. Cougar Court. Thank you, Rabbi. I am Ellie Nat, and this is...
And Ellie Nat is here with Daniel Stemple. And we're excited for a very exciting Monday night game.
It is an exciting Monday night game. You know, you can feel the thrill of the action. They just came out of a great day of Torah at the yeshiva, and it's time to play ball.
I know, the spirit of Torah flowing throughout the whole entire yeshiva.
It really helps. It really does. Okay.
Whew. Wait, as they get set for tip-off.
Yeah. I have to ask you, how's the audio? Is it too low?
I can't hear it. Blast the thing.
What?
It's blasting.
I don't know.
I can't hear anything.
Alright, and Frisch comes up with the ball. Pass inside with the shot, and it's good. Zahava Shapiro with the first shot of the game on the first possession for Frisch.
We don't have audio.
I had the most.
Yeah, we're good.
Steals the ball. Passes it over to Hannah Freeman. Freeman with the nice pass to Zahava Shapiro again.
And then we have to redo the introduction.
Alright, now Chesner has the ball. Passes it over to Aliana Bain.
Can you hear us, Rabbi?
Whatever, I'm practicing getting to know the names. Shapiro with another shot. No good. Offensive rebound by Ariana Chesner. Chesner back up.
Can you hear us?
Pass inside is stolen.
No, can you? Why are you logged in?
Barely.
What do you mean barely? I'm talking right next
to you. I am adjusting it.
I'm right next to you.
Two linemen with the shot, and it's good. It is 4-2 Frisch. Bringing up the ball from Frisch is Ariana Chesner. To Hannah Frisch. Back up to Eliana Bain.
She's in my bio class. Yeah. Ariana's in all my English classes, not my math class.
Oh, we have a new scoreboard?
Is the audio not working? Can I try something?
Are the inputs in?
I don't even know what to do.
It's not my fault. I did
everything. Oh, really?
Is the volume on?
Okay.
Rabbi, are these plugged in?
I am finding the scoreboard.
Okay, you're getting sound from there, not there. Just talk.
Yes, sir. Who called the timeout? Okay, well, that's productive. It's 4-2 Frisch. Wow. That's creative. Did you hear that? Team on three. Wow. Oh, even better.
I am trying to find the scoreboard, but I don't exactly know where it is. I've never.
I don't know who number 5 is.
Number 5?
On JEC.
We're not playing JEC, we're playing Bruriah.
Bruriah, JEC.
It's on here.
Same thing, yeah, they don't have a number 5 on there.
Oh, that's a problem. Maybe it's supposed to be 15, Eliana Gluck? Maybe. We'll go with that. Are we supposed to be talking?
Maybe Kerr.
I'm just color commenting.
Team Heim bring.
Found it.
Or Scheinfeld. Scheinfeld with the shot falling down, and she is fouled. Carly Scheinfeld will go to the line for 2 shots.
Are we live?
And Carly Scheinfeld is at the line with 2 shots. First shot is up, and it is off. You know, sophomores such as Carly Scheinfeld, who are on the team, may be a little tired from this weekend. Sophomore slam was this past weekend from Thursday till last night.
They actually have a second minion. Did you hear that? Do you know how crazy it is? A second minion on sophomore slam. I think it was like 70 people woke up early to Davin. It's really awesome.
I see one of those people, but you know what? Fell back asleep.
That's fair. That's a good point.
Still got him morning chakras though.
Oh yeah, that's right, you did.
Late chakras today.
Found it.
Boom.
This is so much fun. Can I not? Oh, we're still in the air. I forgot we're still in the air.
What? All right. Trying to pass the ball. over to Ariane Chesner. Chesner back up top to Tava Shapiro. Shapiro over to Bane.
Fushalush!
Yes! That shot was good. Hannah Fuyufugi with a beautiful shot from three-point land. Frisch bring the full court pressure. And they steal the ball. Passes it over to Eliana Bain. The layup is no good. Offensive rebound by Shapiro. Shapiro's shot is no good. Rebounded by JEC. Atara Jachter. Now bring up the ball is Tahila Hyman for JEC. Frisch running a little more relaxed defense. Hyman driving on the right side. Over to the corner. Drives in. No good. Carly Scheinfeld fighting for the ball. And it's going to
Frischelush!
No good. And JEC comes up with the rebound. Hyman, Bruriah's point guard, bringing up the ball now. Drives inside, falls to her knees, and they're going to call a travel. Nice closing in on the drive by the Frisch defense.
It was nice. It was. You felt it. You felt the power, the commitment. Yeah. It was good. It's Tove.
Scheinfeld at the top of the key. Over to Ariana Chesner. Chesner driving inside. Crafty layup, and it's just a little short. She's going to go to the line for two shots as she was fouled.
That's right.
Fouled is called on Atara Jachter. And this is Frisch's second trip to the line tonight. Ariana Chesner with two shots.
And she hits the first run. Yes. Woohoo. Oh, sorry. She hits the second one.
2 for 2 so far on free throws. Ariana Chesner. Frisch is running a full court press. Tahila Hyman trying to break it. Passes it over to Tamar Whitaker. And it's knocked out of bounds.
The Yeshiva's been pretty solid this year.
Mm-hmm. Definitely. Yeshiva's always solid.
4-0. It's not bad.
Mm-hmm.
It's phenomenal.
Hyman with the ball. Setting the pick. Hyman driving from the baseline. Passes it and is stolen by Frisch. Aliana Bain with the steal. Bain passes it over to Hyman.
Yes!
Hannah Friedman with her second three of the night. She is on fire.
Are we on commercial right now?
No, we're not. Yeah, Hannah Friedman is on fire. 2 threes on the night. Game's barely even started.
We've just passed halfway in the first quarter. She's 2 for 2 from three-point land.
Yeah.
And Frisch is leading JEC by 11 by a score of 13-2.
Yeah, it's pretty solid. Not gonna lie.
I know.
JEC is in the middle of a timeout. Just gathering together.
You could just change the Yeshiva.
Bruriah coming onto the court, ready to inbound the ball. Take a look at Rami Cohen walking into the boys' locker room. Happy birthday to Rami Cohen. His birthday was yesterday.
Happy birthday, Rami.
Shout out to my boy.
On sophomore slam. Wow. Good for him.
All right, Hyman bringing up the ball. Driving inside. Full head of steam, and she misses. Carly Scheinfeld fighting for the rebound, and they come up with it. Hannah Clara just couldn't get it out of her hands. All right, now Ariane Chesner passing it out to the corner to Rifki. Rifki Pianica's three is no good. Chesner with the board. Her shot a long two, no good. A long rebound. Ball is tipped. It's gonna be Bruriah Ball. Ball's inbounds to Hannah Claire. She's dribbling. Passes it over to Tamar Whitaker. And the ball's knocked out of bounds off of... It's off of Zahava Shapiro. It's gonna be Bruriah Ball. Bruriah running an inbound play. Pass it outside to the right wing, and it is tipped by Carly Scheinfeld.
Can you get my bag? I have good headphones in there.
She was looking for Atara Jachter on the inbound play. And now, Ariana Chesner bringing it up. Passes it over to Shapiro on the left wing. Chesner inside, and the scoop! Ariana Chesner scoring what I believe is her 6th or 8th point tonight.
I'm also not sure.
Not sure, maybe we should stagger. Like Rifty Piano, nice pass inside, but she is stuffed by Atara Jachter.
It's always fun to watch.
Defense is always fun to watch, those nice blocks, swatting away the offense. Alright, Hyman bringing out the ball. Full court press run by Frisch. Alright, Whitaker looking for a pass. Gets it out to Tehila Hyman. Hyman almost gets it stolen, looking for a pass. And gets it out to her teammate, Hannah Claire. Claire looks inside for Tara Jackson, being stolen by Rifki Pionica. Jackson gets it back, but she steps out of bounds. All right, now, Ariana Chesner bringing up the ball over to Rifki Pionica in the corner. Pionica with the bad pass over is stolen by Tahil Hyman. Hyman trying to drive in, but she is fouled from behind. Inbound pass is stolen by Carly Scheinfeld. On a 2-on-1, on the break, Scheinfeld drives in, and she is fouled. She's going to the line for 2 shots.
Bruriah may be high as Makos on that one.
Yep.
These headphones are so bad, I couldn't hear a thing. They don't have high enough volume.
Carly Scheinfeld on her second trip to the line tonight. She was 1-for-2 on her first try. Her first shot is a little too much juice on that one.
Little too much. Stickle too much.
All right, change coming in for JEC. Tamar Whitaker is out.
Shkaya.
And it looks like Aliza Walsman is back, is in for Frisch. Tahila Hyman drawing a foul. Looks like it's gonna be a blocking foul on Rifki Piontnicka. She just wasn't set for the charge there.
It happens. What are you going to do?
Sometimes you got to set up for that charge, take that offensive foul, fall to the floor at a cost.
Yeah, it
passes it back out. Right, we cannot tell who number 5 is. Sorry about that. Cougar Nation Network is working on it, trying to fix our issue with that. We want to give everybody credit to their name. Carly Scheinfeld fighting hard for the rebound, wrestling with 3 JEC players, and she comes up with the jump ball.
This is madness.
No, very aggressive play by the Frisch defense so far. Ariana Chesner bringing up the ball. Over to Shapiro. Shapiro inside with a risky pass. Pionica on the left wing. Cross-court pass to Scheinfeld. Chesner back up top to
Frisch. Ah.
Get the board. Get the boards.
Pionica to the top of the key to Chesner, driving inside.
Ah, she draws the foul. Chesner on the line. She hits the first one.
She is 5 for 5 so far for three throws on the night.
And 6 for 6.
She is knocking down those from the line tonight. She is hitting her shots, and when she's missing a shot, she's drawing the foul on them so she can go to the line and get some opportunities. Scheinfeld tips the ball, and it is recovered. Seems to be a jump ball, and it is going Frisch's way. Atara Jackal putting up a nice fight for the ball, but eventually just couldn't get it. All right, Ariana Chesa bringing up the ball now. Passed over to Scheinfeld.
Frisch!
That wasn't three, that was a long two for Eliana Bain, her first points of the night.
Take it back.
Hyman bringing up the ball, shoots a floater, and it is no good. All right, Chesa bringing up the ball with 20 seconds to go here in the first quarter.
First up, 20-2.
Shapiro to the top of the key to Eliana Bain. Bain over to the left wing for Rifki Pianica. Pianica to Scheinfeld. Chesner back to Carly Scheinfeld. Shapiro, nice ball movement by the first team. Sahava Shapiro recovers. And Eliana Bain does not get off a shot at the end of the first quarter. Oh. And as we conclude this high scoring first quarter, Frisch leads Bruriah 20-2.
And we're on pace for an 8 game. Oh yeah.
Always the time for some Schneidmicker.
Of course. When is there not time for Schneidmicker in the base?
As we go learn our Schneidmicker, we are going to go to commercial break.
Oh, we can do Schneidmicker in the base right now.
Commercial. Magic in the air,
All right, and welcome back to the Cougar Court as we're about to begin the second quarter of Frisch versus Bruriah JV basketball. Part of our doubleheader for tonight as Varsity is playing right after. All right, Elisa Walsman inbounding the ball to Tahila Hyman. Hyman driving inside, but it is stolen. Danilo Nussbaum. Tahava Shapiro looking for a layup. Nussbaum and Shapiro fighting for the ball, but I think the ball will go to JEC. Yes, it will.
Oh, Bruriah, but if JEC is like, it would have been to JC. Yeah.
Never mind. My bad.
It's okay.
We all make mistakes.
It's true. We missed our layups.
And even the ref made a mistake there.
It was JC's ball. Kidding, he went to the Yeshiva.
It was first ball. Bianca in the quarter, driving along the baseline. Floater, a little bit too short. Ball fought for, and this time the jump ball will go to JEC. Never mind, Bruriah.
Technical difficulties. We're working on it.
All right, looks like we're back online. All right, Rifki Pianica now bringing up the ball for Frisch. Pass it over to the left wing to Danielle Nussbaum. Shapiro in the corner, driving baseline, back up to the top of the key. Nice ball movement by the first team.
It is a nice ball movement.
The Yeshiva.
Exactly.
Community of kindness. Everybody shares with each other. It's great. And Tahila Hyman is fouled on her way to the hoop. She's going to go up for two shots. She is fouled by Zahava Shapiro.
She misses the first one.
Yeah.
Bruriah is making subs.
As Eliza Walsman comes out for a yell at Mendelez. Hyman sets up for a second shot.
And the second one is true!
Bruce wasting no time. Pianica with quick ball movement over to Kira Solomon over to Books Bayou. Salmon with the shot, it was no good.
Guys, we're gonna fight, guys.
JC bringing out the ball. Frisch not running press in the second quarter. Pick set. Hyman with the layup, it's no good. Ella Books by fighting off defenders for the rebound. Pass up to Shapiro. Pianica inside.
Oh, great play.
Kira Salmon gets her own rebound and is fouled. She's going to take her first trip to the line tonight. And she missed the first one. Judah Fark is passing by. And Kira Solomon's second shot is good.
It's Tove.
Tove Me'od. Not just Tove, Tove Me'od. Credits to Rabbi Shahak, my incredible Ivrit teacher.
He's mine too, by the way. He's the best. He's the man. He's the rock.
Right, Shapiro with the ball. Pass inside to Kira Solomon. Solomon is rejected, but she gets her own rebound. Another rebound for Solomon as she gets a pass from Ella Books Bayou. Solomon has the ball inside to Danielle Nussbaum. She is tripped up and she travels. Ayelet Mendelez inbounding the ball to Tahila Hyman. Bringing it up the court. Danielle Nussbaum guarding her. Hyman driving inside again with the full head of steam and it's no good. Ball is fought for, and it is going to be Bruriah ball. Bruriah's efforts on that ball were put to good use. They fall off the ball.
Partial efforts, you'd say.
Over to Brooke Bloom. And Danielle Nussbaum stepped out of bounds while trying to steal the ball. Now inbounding it for Bruriah
is
Shayna Schwartz. Schwartz over to Bloom, and Bloom steps out of bounds. I don't know, I've seen it a bunch of times this game. People not watching their feet, stepping out of bounds while not meaning to.
It happens. Sometimes you're just walking and you're just not looking.
Mm-hmm. Basketball is definitely a game of footwork.
It's like when you just walk into a pool.
Except walking into a pole hurts a lot more. As Pianica misses the floater, she gets blocked. Brooke Bloom now bringing up the ball for Bruriah. Over inside, number five shoots, and she is rejected by Ella Books Bayou. Zahava Shapiro, long pass down court to Pianica, wide open for layup, and it's good.
Yes. For Sammy, a very good night tonight. We're up 22. What are you, Shiva? Start quiz.
Hannah Clure trying to get around the first defense, and she dribbles it out of bounds. All right, now Leah Jackson comes in for Danielle Nussbaum. And also in is Sarayoku. Yalkut, sorry. Books Bayou inside to Jackson. Jackson back out to Yalkut. Yalkut with the shot, no good. Tipped over by Books Bayou, but is recovered by JEC.
Hannah Clara bringing up the ball. Passes it over, and Brooke Bloom has it stolen. Pianica driving inside with the shot. Brooke Bloom bringing it up. Risky pass over to Shayna Schwartz, and it's stolen. Leah Jackson on the breakaway. And she misses the layup, and is rebounded by Bruriah. Bloom again, the point guard, bringing up the ball. Guarded. Passes over number five with the shot. And it is no good, a little short. Sarayako with the rebound. Driving in on the right side. And it is good.
It's Tove.
Tove Me'od. Sarayako's first points of the night. And Bruriah calls timeout.
It comes from going to Schneidmaker in the base. It does. You come to Schneidmaker, you score points. Now we're going to watch some of the magic of Sharia. And we're back. Shalom Aleichem Yeshiva.
Shalom Aleichem Yeshiva Frisch. It may be cold outside, but it's roasty toasty inside. The one and only Rabbi Siner. Great quote. His classic quote during the winter times. As winter is approaching, it's already November, almost Thanksgiving. Get your turkeys ready. It's also almost Hanukkah.
Wow.
Hanukkah comes pretty early this year. Always excited for Frisch on fire.
Frisch is going to be on fire like the snack.
All right, and back to the game. Number five over to Shayna Schwartz.
Oh, it's a travel.
Shayna Schwartz travels while trying to use her pivot foot.
Trying is the keyword, I feel like. It happens, though. You make mistakes. We all do.
All right, now Rivki Pianica bringing out the ball over to Leah Jackson on the left wing. Back to the top of the key. Over to Ella Books Bayou.
For Shalosh.
Pianica.
Oh.
All right, and it is rebounded by Zahava Shapiro. Leah Jackson running the fast break over to Rivki Pianica. Right side. Oh, and she gets hammered on the way down from her shot.
That's got to hurt.
And Rivki Pianica is going to go to the line for two.
Frisch has been in the line a lot tonight. We've been scoring big for the line.
I know. JUC playing very aggressive and hands on defense as Pianica nails the first shot. Not JUC, Bruriah. Bruriah has been fouling a lot tonight, playing very aggressive and hands on defense. Pianica missed the second shot. Recovered by Bruriah. Leah Jackson now has the ball after the ball was stolen by Ella Books Bayou. Over to Yalcut. Back inside. No good on layup. And in for the Cougars is Maya Krause. Or Hyman. Over to number five.
Fouling the yeshiva, and
Carl's called on Carly Scheinfeld for, I believe, is a reach-in. And now Frisch, the yeshiva, is in the bonus. Bruriah is at the foul line now. They're shooting one-on-ones. First shot is up, and it is. And because it's Tove, they're going to get a second shot. Number five, still working on figuring out her name, has her first point of the night. Second shot is off. Rebounded by Maya Krause. Rivki Pianica bringing the ball up. Yalcut all alone on the right side. Back to the top of the key to Scheinfeld. Leah Jackson has it. Over to Rivki Pianica. Nice ball movement by the Frisch Yeshiva team. Scheinfeld looking for a shot. Passes it back out to Yalkut with an open to Gaia. Sorry, Yalkut hits her second shot of the night.
4 points. Wow, that's a lot.
And Tehila Hyman is bringing it up. Pass over to Yael Mendelez. The shot, and it's good. Alright, and Frisch calls timeout after Bruriah has suddenly scored 3 points. Alright, and we are going to go to a very short commercial break now. We'll be back.
Says commercial.
And we're back! Rifki Pianica over to the left corner to Leah Jackson. Back up to the top of the key to Sarah Yogut. Carly Scheinfeld looking for a shot. In over to Maya Krause. Long pass to Pianica. Over to Yogut. Thought she had a shot there. Over to Maya Krause. Inside, and it is good.
Well done.
Now Frisch is leading 34-6 with 55 seconds to go. And some people are calling for a moving pick as the ball is stolen. Rifki Pianica on the fast break again. And her layup is no good. It's rebounded by Leah Jackson though. Carly Scheinfeld recovers the ball. Passes it over to Sarayoko,
who's wide. In and out. Happens.
Yalkut looking for a pass up outside the three-point line to Pianica, over to Jackson, over to Scheinfeld. Krause with the shot, and it's no good. Board is recovered by Ayel at Mendelez. Now to Tehila Hyman bringing up the ball, 18 seconds left. Number five has the ball, looking for a pass, dribbling it. Whitaker cannot get it. Over to Leah Jackson. 1 second, and Pianica cannot get the shot off as it was
as the pass was slight. Yeah, that's the second time
you can't get the shot off.
Okay. What a commercial. Say commercial.
We're going to commercial break.
This is Frisch. The strangest thing that I've seen happen in the 15 years that I've been here is that Newsweek, a national publication, called our school ultra-Orthodox. 99 out of 100 times a teacher goes missing, it's because he hasn't graded his tests yet. I'm sure he's in a Starbucks somewhere.
What about the one?
What?
You said 99 out of 100 times. What about the one time?
Wait, so do we or don't we have a free?
We can't do the live stream without you!
What did you do with Patinsky?
Do you know where he is?
Maybe we should have canceled game night this week. It's really not feeling safe here these days.
Are you okay, Rabbi Sina?
I think I know where all the missing stuff went.
Where? Which way?
100th Century Road.
The building next door.
100 Century Road. That's the new abandoned building of mystery. What was that?
I'll make you into history.
This is Frisch. The strangest thing that I've seen happen in the 15 years that I've been here is that Newsweek, a national publication, called our school ultra-Orthodox. 99 out of 100 times a teacher goes missing, it's because he hasn't graded his tests yet. I'm sure he's in a Starbucks somewhere.
What about the one?
What?
You said 99 out of 100 times. What about the one time?
Wait, so do we or don't we have a free?
We can't do the live stream without you!
What did you do with Patinsky?
Do you know where he is?
Maybe we should have canceled game night this week. It's really not feeling safe here these days.
Are you okay, Lavasina?
I think I know where all the missing stuff went.
Where? Which way?
100 Century Road.
The building next door. 100 Century Road! That's the new abandoned building of mystery! What was that?
I'll make you into history.
Magic in the air, I the whole a goof for air. I feel the magic in the air.
רוקדים ברחובות את שם בתוך השיגעון רוקדת לא עושה חשבון וזה כבר לא נורמלי מה שאת עושה לי בא לי להעיר עכשיו את כל העיר
יורי נקסטו
יש משהו באוויר
She's here
זורמת לי בדם עם רק תתני להתקרב אני אתן לך את הלב וזה כבר לא נורמלי מה שאת עושה לי בא לי להעיר עכשיו את כל העיר וזה כבר לא נורמלי מה שאת עושה לי יש משהו ב...
And we're back on the Cougar court for the second half. Frisch has the ball, Rifki Pionica bringing it up over to Leah Jackson. Scheinfeld has the ball now.
Frisch alone. Oh. Bruriah with the shot. Sheva gets the read.
What?
There's nothing I can do.
You could kill the broadcast, kill the computer, restart it, and then go back again.
We'll do that for the next game.
Okay.
Hyman on the line. She shoots. Ah.
No good on the first shot.
But the second shot. Bree gets the re. It's out of bounds. It will be. Bree's ball. Bree takes the open key. To Mandelis. And. All freshmen watching the live stream, remember to print out Mr. Duncan's essay, courtesy of Michael Racer.
That's a good call there.
Thank you.
That's yummy, freshman.
And who are watching this instead of doing homework, make sure to do your homework, kids. Stay in
overrated.
School.
Overrated. Hyman line again. Ooh, Shkaya to Hyman. She sinks it. Another one, wow.
Hyman goes 2 for 2 on this trip to the line. And here is a sub for Frisch. Leah Weinberger comes in for Leah Jackson. And for Leah Jackson,
she's
it's Schluffy. And for Leah Jackson, it's Schluffy Wolfy time. She's going to the bench to take a rest.
It's Schluffy Wolfy time.
It's Icky Wicky time.
Schluffy, Schluff.
All right. Rifki Pionica from the right key. And it is an air ball from 3.
Can't hit a ball. It happens. It's life. It's what they're going to show them once.
Even NBA players do that. Even NBA and WNBA players do that.
Hyman has the ball.
Driving inside with the floater, no good. Leah Weinberger with her first rebound of the night. Rifki Pionica now bringing the ball up. Over to Yalkut, who's wide open. Leah Weinberger saves the ball, recovered by Carly Scheinfeld. Pionica.
Weinberger for Shalosh.
Now to Hila Hyman, bringing up the ball again for Bruriah.
Oh.
Hyman driving inside. She's tripped up by Rifki Pianica.
Mendel's gonna take it in.
And a sub for Bruriah. I caught myself that time. Whitaker is coming out.
It's Bruriah.
Right, Yalko taking it up. Gives it to Pianica.
Tamar Schmuel came in for Tamar Whitaker. Shine Pelt for three.
Shkaya! Frisch has been draining their threes tonight.
It's Frisch on fire. As Hanukkah is coming up very soon, we have the in-school event, Frisch on fire.
Frisch is on fire like the sneh.
Like the sneh. She ain't it, Oboer.
Pianica taking it up. To Scheinfeld. To Weinberger. Back to Pianica. To Yalkut. Back to Weinberger. Back to Pianica. Pianica shoots.
And it is tipped out.
It's going to be the Shiva's ball.
Ball was tipped out by Maya Kraus. Apparently it was not tipped out by Maya. Off of Bruriah.
Scheinfeld to Kraus.
Whoa. Okay, we're at second there. All we saw was close.
Kraus over to Weinberger. Weinberger over to Scheinfeld. Solomon at the top of the key. Over to Carly Scheinfeld on the left wing. Back over to Kira Solomon. Frisch taking it slow now.
Solomon shoots.
Rebounded by Bruriah. Shayna Schwartz misses the shot.
Scheinfeld has the rebound.
Credit Maya Kraus with that tip shot.
It was a nice tip shot.
Back to the top of the key to Leah Weinberger. Scheinfeld inside to Maya Kraus. Shot is no good. Rebounded by Ayelet Mendelez. To Hila Hyman, bringing up the ball for the Lightning. She sees a lane, drives inside. She's fouled, and it's almost an and one. Almost gets the bucket two, but now she's going to line for two shots.
Hyman's been on the line a lot. Many, many times.
Mm-hmm. She's taken several trips to the line tonight. Gone 2-for-2 on the last one, and she hits the first one this time. Leah Weinberger taking a small chat with the coach as Hyman puts up her second shot.
And the second one is two.
She's now 4-for-4 on her last two trips to the line.
Solomon taking it up. Ball goes to Yalkut. Yalkut to Weinberger. Ooh. Like the juice in the midbar. What are you going to do? Ooh, nice pick.
Over number five. Back over to you.
Frischelosh.
Leah Weinberger almost had a fast break opportunity.
Another foul. Hyman back. This is like her fourth time this quarter. It's ridiculous. Wow. So much fouling.
Let's see if she can try to continue that trend of hot streaks at the line.
I think never mind. Officially a short muad. I think that's how many times we've fouled. We're officially a short muad. Wow, go Frisch.
All right, looks like a sub is coming in for a yell at Mendelez. It is Ricky Kevelson.
Schluffy whoopy time for Mendelez. And Hyman hits the last one. It's two. Solomon takes it up.
And with
ball
that last
shot, Scheinfeld. Scheinfeld to Yalkut. To Weinberger. Shoots. Shkaya!
Bruriah scored 5 points on 5 foul shots from Tahila Hyman, but Frisch is still fighting back and trying to make up those lost points, not letting Bruriah cut into their lead.
It's going to be a Shiva ball. So I'm taking it up again. To Yalcut. It's back to Salomon. Scheinfeld. Scheinfeld for Shalosh. Shkaya! Not for Shalosh, for two. For Tlot. No, Tlot is also Shalosh. For Trey. Yeah.
And the ball is fumbled by Kier Salomon. Speaking of a fumble, be sure to tune in tonight, if you're not watching this, to Monday Night Football. As in fact, you could actually watch both this and Monday Night Football with the new Cougar Nation Network app.
Wow, at the same time?
I know, you can go to the Cougar Nation Network app on your phone and watch Monday Night Football, Chiefs versus Rams.
That's incredible. How did they do that? Two at the same time.
Guys, don't get any of those fake Cougar Nation Network apps. Go to the real, legit Cougar Nation Network app.
It's in the App Store by Adam Bromberg.
You'll be able to watch all of our Cougar Nation Network games from there, or you can watch it from our YouTube channel.
It's such a cool app. The fact that Frisch Kids were able to make this is, wow. Tora Umana.
Adam Bromberg, one of the heads of Cougar Nation Network now, as he is a senior, making the amazing app for all of the Frisch Yeshiva students to access the Cougar Nation games.
He's one of the founders of it. That's even cooler. It is pretty cool.
All right, as we
for next game trivia question, who are the founding sophomores of Cougar Network Nation? There are Cougar Nation Network. There are three of them. I am not one.
Jakey Zakai and Adam Bromberg.
Ooh, they are all learning in Israel right now. That's right, Patinsky's hint.
Jakey Zakai and Adam Bromberg were freshmen when Cougar Nation Network was first started. Now you just need to let us know who the three sophomores are.
Solomon's the ball to Weinberger, to Kraus. If Scheinfeld to Kraus shoots.
If you want to let us know the answer for the trivia, you can comment on our YouTube channel or message us at Cougar Nation Network on Instagram or on Twitter at Cougar Nation 3.
Ivan has the ball. Gives it to Five. We don't have Five's name. We're sorry for that. Oh, here's Cougar Nation 3 on Twitter. Solomon takes it down.
Oh. Maya Krause got the rebound, but she wasn't watching her feet. Stumbled a little bit, took a few steps, traveled a little bit.
Like the Jews in the Midbar.
Exactly. Jews aren't in the Midbar, though. This week, it is Parshas. It's your Bar Mitzvah Parsha. Are you set to lean it this weekend?
I'm so psyched. I'm splitting it with someone, but it's very exciting to lean it again.
So amazing. Future Yashar Koach for true Mitzvah boy.
Weinberger. To Yalkut. To Solomon. Solomon for Shalosh. Oh, with the steal. Is she okay? Yeah,
here, Salmon gets her own rebound. Maya Krause has it taken away by JEC. Leah Weinberger was about to be called for a backcourt violation, Salmon, but then I realized it was a steal. Yalcut wide open in the corner for the three.
Tahila Hyman misses the three.
Scheinfeld gets the rebound. Ball goes to Yalcut. Y'all could pass it. Score.
Long pass to Solomon, wide open on the other end of the court.
Solomon.
Beautiful court vision by Sarah Yalcott.
4, 3. Oh. Bruriah actually got the shot off. Something Frisch has not been able to do this game. Very impressive.
All right, and at the end of the quarter, Frisch is leading 45-11, a dominating score as we head to commercial break right now.
Say something with Sean.
Feel the magic in the air.
כולם רוקדים ברחובות את שם בתוך השיגעון רוקדת לא עושה חשבון וזה כבר לא נורמלי מה שאת עושה לי בא לי להעיר עכשיו את כל העיר
And we're back at the beginning of the fourth quarter.
Shalom Aleichem. Hyman takes it up.
Foul still count. Wait.
Gives it to 5.
Oh,
oh, draws the foul. 5 is on the line again. We apologize for not having her name. She's playing very well.
Keep on trying to look it up on the YMSSA roster. I'm sorry, MYHSAL, not YMSSA.
Don't forget Chris,
man. I'm too used to middle school basketball.
I love these
reminders. It's how you beat the Ichihara.
Oh my god, Jose
Vitoria. Jose Vitoria, Yitzhak Yamamisa, and Kriyashma.
Oh my god.
We have these special reminders on our computer to make sure to say Shma. As Frisch hits a shot, they are now leading 47-12. Wow, they are dominating in this game.
Oh, great play. Ah.
A little flash photography going on as Tahila Hyman is driving to the hoop. She is fouled. Online for
it's
two shots.
It's a shame when that happens. You know, first thing we have Malco soon. Can't keep doing it.
I know, maybe just like in the first half, they might give JEC one-on-ones. They might go into the bonus. I'm sorry, Bruriah. Gosh, I'm messing up. I'm tripping.
Gaia.
As Hyman hits the second shot.
After
the
number,
I was sitting for Tyler. You don't want
to. Nussbaum has the ball. Over to Books by Nussbaum in the corner.
To Solomon. Solomon shoots.
Ooh. Maya Kraus.
Gaia.
Using her long wingspan to grab the rebound over the Bruriah defense.
Wingspan?
Hyman driving baseline with the shot way too far on that. But the rebound is recovered by Atara Jachter, but she misses. Jachter has the ball. Pass it over to Shayna Schwartz. Hyman has the ball. Trying to get Danielle Nussbaum off of her. She gets her off, but she misses the floater, and the
Hyman
rebound is grabbed by Leigh Weinberger.
Passes to Solomon. Ah, intercepted by 5. Again, we're sorry about 5.
Shayna Schwartz has the ball. 1-on-3.
And it's the Shiva's ball.
Frisch's trap on Shayna Schwartz working well there. They trapped her. She had nowhere to go, nowhere to pass the ball as it was a 2-on-1. And Frisch got the jump ball. All right, now Danielle and Nussbaum bringing it up.
To Weinberger. To Scheinfeld. To Solomon. Solomon shoots.
Books by you, not Scheinfeld.
Oh, take it back. Books by you, not Scheinfeld. All right.
Sure.
Okay.
Now to Hugh Hyman breaking up the ball for Bruriah Lightning basketball. Oh, and she hits the floor hard after the foul by Daniela Nussbaum.
And fellow Yeshiva Belkers, stay tuned for the next game.
Which is a rematch of the championship from last year.
Rematch of the championship from last year. That's going to be exciting. You get excited for things like Gemara, Chumash, Schneider in the base. But a rematch of the championship? Wow.
Last year...
it's going to be a thriller.
We'll talk about last year's championship later in pregame before the varsity game.
Here's a pregame. It's so exciting.
We'll talk about how Sarah Lieberman's amazing comeback story in that game to win MVP.
Didn't she break her foot?
She
did. That's crazy.
And then she played the second half.
Yeah, that's the crazy part. Breaking your foot is just unfortunate.
We'll talk more about that in the pregame show next. Make sure to keep on tuning in for our varsity game against Bruriah on Cougar Nation Network right after this game is over. As Bruriah comes up with the offensive rebound, fighting for the ball. Ball is stolen by Kira Solomon. Solomon now bringing up the ball for Frisch. Over to Neil Nussbaum on the right wing. Books Bayou driving inside. A little too short on the shot. But Maya Kraus gets the offensive rebound and puts it back in. Frisch really working hard on those offensive boards, not letting anything get past them. Taking away as many Bruriah possessions as possible.
Just a smart strategy. Yeah. Defense wins championships, but offense wins games.
I'm pretty sure it goes the other way around. Offense wins games, but defense wins championships.
I just said it backwards.
And both defenses definitely showing it tonight. Bruriah is playing it definitely aggressive as Frisch has gone to the line a lot.
Solomon shoots, Shkaya.
And also on the Frisch defensive side, they've only let up 14 points.
That's very few. Yeah, but playing very nicely.
Five, driving inside, and she is blocked with one hand by Ella Booksbyer.
Nice play.
Solomon one on one.
Shkaya.
She gets her own rebound off the fast break and scores. Nice job not running too far past the hoop, not running too hard on the fast break, so she had enough time to step back, get her own rebound, put it back up and in. Five missing the shot. Maya Kraus with the rebound. Leah Jackson bringing it up.
First up at 41 points. Wowza, that's a lot of points.
Nussbaum inside to Kraus. Books Bayou by the hoop. No good. Fight for the rebound is recovered by Frisch.
Shkaya!
For Shalosh, Maya Kraus with the long three ball from the corner. Tahil Hyman has the ball for Bruriah. Five shoots, and it is just a tad bit short on that one. Ball goes out of bounds.
Yalkut's back in the game, and it's Luffy Woofy time for Solomon. No, take it back. I don't know. Yeah, that's right, Solomon.
And Yalkut, now that she's in, she is bringing up the ball, all achy wakey. Nussbaum, long two, a little bit too far on that. Leah Jackson gets the offensive rebound. Leah Jackson, not exactly one of the taller players on the first team, yet still putting in those work on the boards. Books Bayou with a nice shot inside.
Rabbi, do we have to stop scoring at one? Is there like a point where we like stop scoring?
Hyman with the long three.
Oh my god, and it's good.
For Shalosh!
Hyman showing that she's got the skill to hit those long threes, knocking it down like she's Steph Curry.
Bruriah gets the rebound. Back to Hyman. Hyman's been ripping up tonight.
Shoshana Ringer was the one who grabbed that board. Hyman trips on her ball. Leah Jackson's fighting for it. And the ball is going to the Yeshiva. Sarah Yalkut bringing it up now for the Yeshiva.
Daniel Nussbaum on the right wing. Crash short pass to Buxbio, and it's good.
Shigaya.
Ella Buxbio ripping up in the second half.
She came late, but she's playing strong.
Very strong, hitting a lot of good, smart shots inside. Hyman trying to get past the strong Frisch defense. Looking for somebody to get open. Passes it over to Aliza Walsman. Trying to get it.
Yeshiva's ball.
No, it's Bruriah ball.
Back. I was kidding. It's a joke.
Tipped out by Sari Alcott while she was looking for Shoshana Ringer. And Hyman saves the ball. Number 5 inside with the floater. No good.
Now it's the Yeshiva's ball. Okay.
And with the minute and a half to go, Frisch is up by 44 points. Yalkut over to Nussbaum. Ball is stolen by Atara Jachter. Number 5 bringing up the ball now. Pass it over to the point guard to Heal Hyman at half court. Bringing it into the front court. 5 looking for a pass back out. Hyman has it stripped and stolen by Yalkut. I'm telling you, that Frisch defense, with all the blocks they have, with all the steals they have, as Buxbio hits another shot, she is on fire from close range. But let's stop talking about the Frisch offense. The Frisch defense, limiting Bruriah so far to only 17 points. Amazing, with all the blocks they've had, all the steals they had, running press at just the right times. Offense and defense, a combination of both is what has Frisch such a big
team.
Lead.
That's what makes it, you know what I'm saying? It makes the team. Hyman on the line again. Wow. Guy up.
Hits the first shot of the 1-on-1. As the first varsity girls team walking into their locker room for next game. Stay tuned for it.
Ooh, just misses a second.
5 misses the shot after she got the offensive rebound. Sorry, Alcott bringing it up. I'm thinking Frisch is going to take it a little slow now. Not run a fast-paced fast break. Pass it around a little more like they're doing right now. Jackson over to Nussbaum, over to Kraus, over to Buxbio. Buxbio takes the shot.
Oh!
And it's good. Ella Buxbio is on
65 points.
Ella Buxbio has been unstoppable in the second half. As Dee Hyman almost hits that last shot.
And the final score is 65-18. The Yeshiva takes the win. Stay tuned for the varsity game, the rematch between the championship from last year.
Say Slim and Solemn, we're going to go to commercial break.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, right now.
That's great.
Okay. Who's playing? Who's going?
If you need me to stay. Magic in the air, I have a whole goof for I feel the magic in the air, I have a whole goof for
רק תתני להתקרב, אני אתן לך את הלב. וזה כבר לא נורמלי, מה שאת עושה לי. בא לי להעיר עכשיו את כל העיר. וזה כבר לא נורמלי, מה שאת עושה לי. יש משהו ב... Feel the magic in the air. Hallelujah.
Cougar Nation Network.
Yeah, we're on. Shalom Aleichem, Yeshivas Frisch. I'm here, Ellie Nat, with
Daniel Stemple.
Oh yeah, Gary for Great Night of Basketball, rematch of the championship last year. Crazy game.
Last year in the championship game, it was just like tonight. Varsity basketball, varsity girls basketball between Frisch and Bruriah.
Speaking of Frisch, did you hear about the meat lunch we had today?
Oh yeah, that was. I heard that was amazing. Personally, I did not have the meat lunch.
Interesting, why not?
I was busy doing my Dr. Blank homework.
Ooh, that's a good excuse.
Shout out
Dr.
to my
amazing great teacher.
Shout out to my amazing chem teacher.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah.
Those sliders though at the lunch, phenomenal.
Really, I'm hearing all about it, but
yeah, you really missed out. We had Pirkeyevos in the base today. That was fun. A real incident.
When is Pirkeyevos not fun?
What are you doing?
As we get to see everyone's feet, it's the best, really. Look at that Frisch logo.
Amazing footage.
It really is.
Not a doggy paw.
What?
It's a cougar paw.
Oh, Ryan Podinsky would like to clarify that is not a doggy paw. It is a cougar paw.
It's
There's
a Clemson paw, just like that hat over there.
What? That's a Clemson hat?
No, it's not a Clemson hat. It's a Frisch hat, but in orange and white.
Oh, okay.
Definitely not a Clemson trademark.
I kind of forgot to. I didn't really forget to. I just forgot to raise my hand.
So, a little bit of a chat pregame.
Oh yeah, let's chat.
So,
did you see this week's Parsha?
This week's Parsha is Parsha by Ishlach.
So
just
a
reminder for all of you.
It's the best. By the way, I should not make reminders. But it's one of the best Parshas. Okay, we have Yaakov fighting Esav.
Did you do it with Rashi or
Unquist?
Oh, Unquist.
Unquist, yes.
Really?
Yeah. But like, Unquist is very similar to Pshat.
Yeah,
it's not real. Like, if there's a cool difference, we'll see a difference. And if there's a cool Rashi, I'll add in the Rashi.
Oh, is it Malachim? Is it the Malachim at the beginning of the parsha?
Rashi says Malachim Mamish.
Or are they messages?
Rashi says Malachim Mamish.
Yeah.
Thank you so much, Rashi.
Look
at says they were messengers. He says he just doesn't translate anything. Anytime there's a difference, it's Pasha.
So as we're getting ready for this game, a little throwback to last year during the girls' varsity basketball game.
Unfortunately, Bruriah versus Frisch. Even at that point. I was at Noam, so I was at Yeshiva.
It was an amazing game. I remember I was helping to broadcast the game. It was at TABC's
the
gym.
The game is starting.
Oh, in other words, a very senior called No School.
In the middle of the game, a senior called No School. The Rosh Yeshiva called out No School mid-game. Wow.
That was the source of the famous No School.
That's the source? Wow, that's the Mukwa. Wow,
last year, if anybody who was watching last year remembers, Sarah Lieberman broke her leg in the middle of a game.
And kept playing.
Her foot.
Oh, not her. Okay.
And went on to win an MVP performance. Out-dueling Jesse Orgel, who's the star of the Bruriah basketball team. And as the game starts now, Bruriah has the ball.
Look at the color. Does it look much better?
Pass it over to Hannah Grayman.
Much better. Now,
the color,
is it much better? Much better.
Rabbi, is it our messengers?
At the top of the key, Bruriah. Hannah Grayman inside, but it is blocked. Kayla Goldstein has her shot blocked. It is recovered by...
Bruriah has the ball. They're going to take it up for the drive.
Thurm has it. Over to and Danielle Gardner could not get it to connect. And it's Gabrielle Green knocks down that shot.
It's good now. Except we could do a little better on the focus.
On the focus.
That's not my fault.
All right, Raymond now. Over to Danielle Gardner.
Goldstein in for the shot, but is no good. Oh. And they call a travel.
Like the Jews in the Midgard.
They call a travel on Ali Zimmerman. Danielle Gardner inbounding it for Bruriah. Thurm inside with the layup.
Bruriah scores. Game is all tied up. 2-2. It is intense. Nothing like our last game.
Thurm tips it and it is stolen by Bruriah. Recovered by Hannah Grayman.
You see this playing some tight defense. Oh.
And the ball is almost stolen by Layla Deludi.
Seems like she's gonna be Chayef Malkos for that one.
Oh, this looks much better now. That was a good
time. Did you like the focus change?
Yes, much more important.
All right, yeah. Inbound. Grayman has it.
Now this is a quality broadcast, guys. I gotta tell everyone about this.
Layla Deludi bringing it up now. Pass over on the right wing to Gabrielle Green. Into the corner. And the three is no good. Rebound's no good either. But Frisch with another offensive board. And they have another one fighting for the ball. And a travel is called.
Like the Jews in the Midbar.
Tough call on Ali Zimmerman. Grayman has the ball now, looking for Claire, but could not find her. Now it's Claire. Over to Thurm near the elbow. Danielle Gardner driving along baseline, but she travels.
Like we have a shoelace on the field.
People always remember to tie your shoes before you play basketball.
It's a key component to the game.
Make sure you don't trip. Gabrielle Green, Frisch's point guard, now bringing it up. Pick set by Layla Deludi. Charlotte Turner turns it over. Now on the break, and she cannot hit the floater. Gardner looking for a pass up top. Back up top to Hannah Grayman. In the corner. Back up top to Gardner. Claire trying to dribble it around the tough defense.
Where's the foul, man? Come on.
All right, we're doing it. Bring it up. Drives in, cannot hit the floater on the fast break. Bruriah now bringing up the ball again.
Here it is, Kayla.
Open pass.
Nice.
Kayla Goldstein cannot recover and hit the shot. Gabrielle Green driving in. And she missed the floater a little bit to the left. I'm in. And now Molly Schwalbe hits the layup.
These are delicious. Wow, what are these? Oh, Perry.
And now Grayman has it, and a foul is called. Region foul is called on Lila. Now Emma Sokoloff is in for the Cougars.
We apologize for the technical difficulties in the last game. Things happen.
We had a bad wire.
We had a bad wire.
The ball is recovered.
I think it's because we're using a wire that couldn't output at a high enough rate.
Reports are saying it's because we had a wire that couldn't put out an output down on a fast enough rate.
Emma Sokoloff bring up the ball now for Frisch.
Sounds intelligent.
You always have to have the right wires.
Yeah.
Elbaum. Pass it out. Sokoloff with the drive and hits the baseline shot. Frisch is now up 6-2.
Last game, how much did he win by?
Last game, I believe we won by
65-17.
65-17. Wow.
Five.
I'm sorry.
Akira Elbaum is fouled.
Pepe is really good. Frisch is on the line. Okay. Gaia.
Elbaum
first one is toad.
Shot. Elbaum's second shot is up, and it is
sinks
good.
The second one. Woohoo! Frisch on fire. Frisch on fire. If Hanukkah thing coming up.
Hanukkah is coming
to
up.
Find out what that is. Not Hanukkah, the Hanukkah program. It's my first year at Frisch, I'm a freshman. Very exciting.
Kayla Goldstein driving in, shots a little too much, but Gabrielle Thurm is there for the offensive rebound. Yeah. JEC, I mean, Bruriah only trailing by one to Frisch. Sokolov driving in, can't get the shot. Elbaum with the offensive rebound. Another offensive rebound. Can't get it in. Gabrielle Thurm with the big board. No, she's big. She's tall. She can secure those rebounds. She's the main person inside for Bruriah. She's the core at the center. Thurm has it back up to Hannah Grayman. Grayman over to Thurm.
Frisch Alosh.
Danielle Gardner cannot connect on the three. Thurm is blocked. Nice block by Molly Schwalbe. Sokloff now has the ball. Driving it in, Gabrielle Green in the corner. Baseline shot. No good. Rebound by Molly Schwalbe. Kira Elbaum dribbling it out back to the 3-point line. Over to Gabrielle Green at the top of the key. Over back to Schwalbe. Kira Elbaum looking for a pass out. Saved by Molly Schwalbe. Gabrielle Green looking for a shot. Almost hit it.
Rejected!
Danielle Gardner was coming in with a big run, a full head of steam down on the fast break, but she got smacked. She sent that back out. Rebound play, out to Miriam Clurer. Grayman at the top of the key, over to Clurer. Inside to number 14, Atara Elk is on the court. Elk shoots, no good from the foul line. Tough rebound recovered by Frisch. And Gabrielle Green gets the offensive rebound and puts it in. Sorry, we couldn't have anybody's names.
Ten seconds left as Grayman has the ball.
Elk looking for a shot, gives it to Thurm inside. Oh. She is fouled.
There's a foul in the play. Murray is going to the line. 3 seconds left. 3.1 seconds. Shot is toed. First shot is toed.
I'll get you the rosters.
Misses the second one. Tries to get the shot off, but wasn't even close.
And the buzzer sounds at the end of the first quarter. And now we are going to go to a commercial break. Say Slam LaShalom. Magic in the air, I feel the magic in the air. I feel the magic in the air.
שם בתוך השיגעון רוקדת לא עושה חשבון וזה כבר לא נורמלי מה שאת עושה לי בא לי להעיר עכשיו את כל הריר
יורי נקסטו
And we're back. Shalom Aleichem, Bachram.
And as we start the second quarter, Emma Sokoloff has the ball, bringing it up for the Cougars. Top of the key, over to Gabrielle Green on the left wing. Inside to Kira Elbaum by the elbow. Liana Goldstein has the ball, but she travels before she starts
like
dribbling.
She's in the midcar.
Traveling, just as Yaakov does in this week's Parsha across the Arden.
No, Mavar Yabu. Oh, nice. It's so helpful. Thank you, Rabbi.
And the shot is no good by Miriam Klurer.
I'll memorize.
Bury has the offensive rebound. Danielle Gardner, inbound to get in for Bruriah. Looking for a pass.
Nice pass, good shot, great play.
Elk could not hit the floater though. Gardner recovers, back up top to Grayman. Clear has the ball. No good, Atara Elk with the offensive rebound, but it is no good. She cannot recover it. Gabrielle Green coming in, driving hard, and she cannot hit the shot.
She gets the two shots. She sinks the first one like the Mitzrim in the Yamsuf.
Gabrielle Green sets up for the second shot. Looks to extend Frisch's lead to four. And it is good. She is two for two.
That's how Trovit is.
All right, Grayman now bringing up the ball for Bruriah. Trying to get past half court, almost an 8 second violation. Gives it inside to Gabrielle Thurm. Can't get the shot to go. Danielle Gardner gets blocked. Gabrielle Green recovers. Long pass over to Sokoloff. Driving in. Fouled. Almost has the end one. She'll take a trip to the line for two shots. Sokoloff setting up for her first shot. Ooh. And she airballs it.
Bruriah's going to sub in.
Atara Elk is coming out.
It's Sliffy Woofy time for her.
And Kayla Goldstein
sinks the second one.
As Sokoloff hits her second shot.
Ooh.
Looks
play.
Like they're calling a play isolation too. Maybe looking for Grayman to have an ISO.
Can we reveal their plays? On air? Really? Awesome. Did not know that.
She tried the ISO on Emma Sokoloff, but Emma Sokoloff's lockdown defense could not be stopped. Inside to Gabrielle Thurm, misses the layup, recovered by Kayla Goldstein.
Frisch Alosh.
Danielle Gardner coming in for three. Thurm with the offensive rebound though, and she puts it up and in. Gabrielle Thurm with a lot of offensive rebounds tonight, accounting for a lot of extra second chances for Bury. Sokoloff with the ball. Kira Elbaum on the left elbow, she drops it, it is stolen by Danielle Gardner. Gardner over to over to Grayman. She cannot hit the shot. Frisch can't get the rebound. Back over. Miriam Klurer looking outside. Klurer driving in on the right side. And she hits the floater. JEC's lead is now cut. I mean, Bruriah's lead is now cut down to one. Sokloff. Top of the key over to Elbound by the elbow. Elbound on the elbow.
Yeah, I thought that was funny too. Elbow on the elbow.
Frisch for Lush. Ooh. And the rebound is secured. Double, we don't have a full list on here.
Shout out to Frisch.
Frisch now up 17-12. Grayman bringing it up.
Not as loose as the last game was. They have to play this game a little more, but Ian, you know what I mean. They have to play it this way, not this way. People at home can't really see my hand, but I was doing the downward being.
And a timeout is called. You know, we pause for a little bit. All right, so as you were just saying, this game is a lot more of a close game than last game. Last game, Bruriah only scored 17 points the entire game, while Frisch scored 65.
It's a big difference.
Now, Bruriah is only down by 5 points early in the second quarter, about halfway through.
I think last time Frisch was at 20 points going into the second quarter, right? I think it was 20-2. Yeah, because we had projections 80-8. Those did not follow through. That would have been a crazy game. Imagine if that followed through. 80-8?
That would have been insane.
72-point differential. Wow, that's a lot of points.
But
the rebounders didn't want that to happen, and okay.
Didn't happen. Wasn't meant to be. Frisch still came out with the dub last game, though.
Yes, they did.
And Frisch is already on the court. Bruriah coming out now. On for the Cougars are Charlotte Turner, Lila DeLudi, Allie Zimmerman, Kira Elbaum, and Molly Schwalbe.
Yeshiva ball.
That was an offensive foul on Bruriah. Push somebody in the back. Schwalbe has the ball inside to Elbaum, dribbling it back out. Over to Charlotte Turner.
Frisch Shalosh.
Oh, Elbaum with the offensive rebound, and she gets it poked away. And a sub coming in now. Gabrielle Thurm is out, and Atara Elk is in for the Lightning. Oh, and Molly Schwalbe gets bodied while trying to take the shot. We're going to call it as a foul on the ground.
Shout out to the Q class in 9th grade. Rabbi Wald's in 9th grade, Q Shear.
Keep it on. Now Grayman bringing it up for Bruriah. Over to Gardner on the right wing. Elk in the corner. Oh man, she dribbled it out of bounds. She thought she got forced out, but ref didn't see it. Shoshana Distenfeld with the nice defense. Oh, and apparently Shoshana Distenfeld did hit it. Lyle DeLudi over to Kira Elbaum, bringing it up. Gonna slow it down for a 3-on-2. Charlotte Turner cannot hit the shot. Rebounded by Gardner. Oh, over to Kayla Goldstein. Shoots the layup, but it is no good. Rebounded by Charlotte Turner. Long pass to Lila DeLudi and the fast break intercepted. DeLudi makes a desperate dive for the ball.
She's gonna be high of Malkus in that play.
I don't care. inbound over to Grayman. On the left wing, back up top. Inside, Kayla Goldstein looking for a shot but couldn't get it. Atara Elk with the offensive rebound cannot get it. Goldstein with the rebound, but she is blocked. Molly Schwalbe with the block and now bring it up. Pass over to Charlotte Turner, who cannot get it to go.
Oh,
Elbaum got the offensive rebound off of Charlotte Turner's shot. And she puts it up and in.
Yeah. 2.5 minutes left in the second quarter.
Good shot from... Bruriah has the ball in the corner. Kayla Goldstein guarded by Molly Schwalbe. But her pivot foot went out. Gotta watch those feet. Basketball is a game of footwork.
Sometimes you mess up. It's like walking into a pool.
Alright, Elaine Reitner is in for the Cougars as Lila Deluti sits out. Elbaum now gives it over to Charlotte Turner. Charlotte's shot is no good, but she gets her own rebound after it's tipped by Thurm. Nice. Turner looking for the pass. Molly Schwalbe has it. Driving inside, but she travels trying to take that crafty Euro step.
Like the Jews in the midbar.
Looks like she was trying to try that James Harden with the Euro step. Ooh. The shot, but she traveled while doing so. Grayman bring it up. Pick set by Atara Elk. Back up top. Driving in is Kayla Goldstein. She missed the shot. She missed the shot, but she is fouled. She is going to go to the line for two free throw shots. Ellie, if you notice this game, it hasn't been nearly as high scoring as last game.
Ooh. That's true. That's actually a good point.
During the first half, Frisch did a lot of scoring, but Bruriah did some scoring as well. I mean, there were much more points scored last game's first half than this game's. It could be because of both of these teams' aggressive defenses.
That's true. Good point.
Oh my god. Kayla Goldstein gets headbutted by Kira Elbaum, and she is down. She does not look so good.
She okay?
Holding her hand over her head.
Probably saying Shabon.
Kayla Goldstein seems to be a little injured. We wish her a Rafua Shlema.
Yes, we do. Rafua Shlema, Kayla Goldstein.
She's not holding her hand on her face anymore. A little shaken up, taking a drink of water on the bench. As Grayman has the ball for JEC. Bruriah.
Bruriah has the bonus, is what I'm being told by Michael Racer. Thank you so much, Michael.
Grayman bringing it up in the backcourt, calling plays from backcourt.
They work behind the scenes along with Bromberg and Ruff Patinsky.
And Jakey Sakai. That was not Kayla Goldstein. That was Gardner trying to bring it around to the left baseline. Dribbles it out of bounds. Pass into Atara Elk. Gardner has it.
Top.
Dribbling out the ball. Over to Grayman.
50 seconds left.
Elk tried to pass the ball to Yael Sabo, but Yael Sabo cannot grab the ball.
Yeshiva's gonna take it up.
Here, Elbaum has the ball on the left wing, bringing it back up top. Elaine Reitner, who's in, now has it, guarded tightly by Grayman.
Oh!
Here, Elbaum tried the hook shot from the baseline, but she got stuffed by Gabrielle Thurn.
20 seconds left of the quarter, in the half, I'm sorry.
Pass inside to El Sabo, but she is fouled. That is a shooting foul. So Yael Sabo will go to the line
for two shots.
1-1.
It's not a 1-1, it's a shooting foul.
I take it back, I was wrong.
She missed the first one, as there's 18 seconds left to the half.
And Dana was right, it was two shots.
And she hits the second one.
Sinks it like the midterm in the Yamsa.
Bruriah's lead now trimmed down to 6, as Frisch is up 19-13, 12 seconds left. And drive it in. Aline might almost have it. Gardner driving in on the right side.
With a few seconds left. What a half! 19-13. Frisch is up. The Yeshiva has been putting, both teams really have been putting out strong, strong halves.
Allie Zimmerman had a very nice block on the other end of the floor, preventing Danielle Gardner from what could have been a buzzer-beating layup to send Bruriah into the second half on a high note. Meanwhile, while the team's going to the locker room, discuss the first half over.
We are going to go to commercial break. I was kidding. We're going to go on to commercial.
This is Frisch. The strangest thing that I've seen happen in the 15 years that I've been here is that Newsweek, a national publication, called our school ultra-Orthodox. 99 out of 100 times a teacher goes missing, it's because he hasn't graded his tests yet. I'm sure he's in a Starbucks somewhere.
What about the one?
What?
You said 99 out of 100 times. What about the one time?
Wait, so do we or don't we have a free?
We can't do the live stream without you!
What did you do with Patinsky?
Do you know where he is?
Maybe we should have canceled game night this week. It's really not feeling safe here these days.
Are you okay, Rabbi Sina?
I think I know where all the missing stuff went.
Where? Which way?
100 Century Road.
The building next door. 100 Century Road! That's the new abandoned building of mystery! What was it?
I'll make you into history.
This is Frisch. The strangest thing that I've seen happen in the 15 years that I've been here is that Newsweek, a national publication, called our school ultra-Orthodox. 99 out of 100 times a teacher goes missing, it's because he hasn't graded his tests yet. I'm sure he's in a Starbucks somewhere.
What about the one?
What?
You said 99 out of 100 times. What about the one time?
Wait, so do we or don't we have a free?
We can't do the live stream without you!
What did you do with Patinsky?
Do you know where he is?
Maybe we should have canceled game night.
Oh, one-on-one?
Yeah, sure. Man, I give up, bro.
Alright.
Let's go give the CD to Red Bike Goldfisher now.
Yeah, let's go.
Red Bike! We have the pep rally video for you.
Charles! Joseph, take a seat! Oh my gosh! Pep Rally Video 2017.
Yes, big stuff.
Amazing! I'm gonna put it somewhere very special. Ooh. So we have it tomorrow. You see, right here I keep, if you look carefully, all the great pep rallies of the last 60 years. 2016, a classic.
Classic.
Oh, who can forget 2015? Back here, 1982. Rabbi Senior was but a wee lad in this one. Oh, special. You know what? Let me show them to you. You want to watch them all?
No.
I'll just put yours in. Yeah, no, I'll show them to you. Go ahead.
No. Oh!
Just find the right one and put it in.
We didn't label that. They're all blank.
So we're just gonna have to try every single one. All right, try the first one out.
Hey, Camper, you can climb.
That's cute, Israeli. I'll beat you any day.
We'll see about that.
Hike.
Hey.
Are you kidding? That was P.I.
Nah, I beat you.
We gotta get the DVD inside Sir Robert Goldfisher.
Okay.
Rabbi, Rabbi, we got the DVD.
Oh, great job, guys.
Thank you.
Thank you.
What up, boy? Oh,
how we doing?
How we doing, boys?
Good, how we doing?
Let's go. Let's go to the garden tonight. MJ, Knicks Bulls.
Great, great. That's a great idea. We're in the middle of something.
But yo, bro. Bro, yo.
And Schrock.
Yo, bro, Cedar. Bro, Wolf, bro.
See you later.
But bro. Yo, MJ, bro.
Back, Shalom Aleichem, Yeshivas Frisch. We are back in action, 1913, the Yeshivas up against Bruriah, rematch from Master Championship. Actually, in the last game, we asked the fun trivia question, who were the three sophomores who founded the Cougar Nation Network? 3 years ago. And they are?
Charlie
Bentheim.
Yoni Kirsch.
And John O'Katz, shkayach to those Belkhrim for creating CNN.
Now, the next trivia, which I don't know the answer to, where are each of them learning in Yeshiva in Israel?
Ooh, Rabbi Patinsky has a great question. Great
shot. I don't know the
answer. The Shiloh of the Shah.
Yes, on Cougar Nation Network.
Who is, where are they now learning Yeshiva?
In Israel.
In Israel.
Message us on Cougar Nation Network.
Please message us on Cougar Nation Network on Instagram. For your answers.
Or you could tweet us at Cougar Nation 3.
No one tweets,
that's Rabbi Patinsky.
Well, if you decide to, if you give us the right answer, we will give you a shout out, or a special shout out.
Will we? Mm-hmm. Yes, we will.
Maybe even a Friday
breakfast.
Ooh, maybe even a Friday breakfast.
Ooh, high stakes now.
Ooh.
High stakes now.
Where do the three founders go to yeshiva in Israel? It's a good question. It's the Shiloh of the Shah.
You know, my friend Donnie Minkov, last year at Frisch on Fire, he won free Friday lunch, Friday breakfast for a year.
That's incredible. That's such a great prize. That just enhances your Arab Shabbos Kodesh. Wow.
And boy was he enjoying it. He was going crazy when he won it. I remember when I tried jumping for joy for him, I actually fell off a chair.
Oh, that's... What a friend. It's a chavar tov. That's what Pirkei Avos is talking about. Someone who'll jump off a chair for you. Not a friend. Don't jump off your friends.
And speaking of injuries, we have an update on Kayla Goldstein. She is getting ice on her head from... If you guys don't remember, she took a big blow from Kira Elbaum straight to the left eye. She is currently out, questionable to return for tonight's game.
We are all wishing her a big refuah shlema. And we're back.
Charlotte Turner, Odemali Schwalbe, back to Charlotte. And I think she threw it at Gabrielle Thurman's foot. I think it hit her foot. And yes, it's going to be Frisch ball.
It's a very low scoring game.
Inbound to Gabrielle Green. Top of the key, driving on the right side. Tries to pass it to Ali Zimmerman, but it is blocked.
That's such a fun name for a play. Elevator? I guess it's like stacked, but more modern.
Running an inbound play. Looking for a pass, trying to not have the 5-second violation. Elbaum muscles for the ball and gets it. Trying to get it out of the corner. She is double teamed. Gets it out to Charlotte Turner. And the first coach called a timeout while she was still in the corner. Feel the magic in the air.
Guess who's back?
Back again. All right, Campbell back after Frisch's timeout. Charlotte Turner inbound to Molly Schwalbe. Driving baseline. Floater is good. First score is their first shot of the second half. They're now up by 8, 21-13. 7:15 left in the third quarter as Grayman brings it up top. Screen set by Thurm. She lost the ball. Allie Zimmerman recovers it, tries passing it to Gabrielle Green, almost loses it, but is recovered by Kira Elbaum.
Elbaum,
nice pass down low.
Oh, nice pass though. What a pass. We got a shoelace on the play.
Danielle Gardner bringing it up. Gardner for three, but she is blocked by Allie Zimmerman. Two great defensive stops by Ali Zimmerman as Gabrielle Green puts up the floater, and it is good.
Shkayach to the Cougars.
Grayman bringing up the ball. Elk tried to set a screen, but didn't work accidentally, and ball was tipped out. Danielle Gardner now inbounding the ball, guarded by Gabrielle Green. Out to Clutter in the corner. Shot, no good. Offensive rebound by Gabrielle Thurm, and she puts it back in. Gabrielle Thurm ripping up on the boards. Absolute monster.
Gabrielle Green bringing it up over to Charlotte Turner on the left wing. Over to Molly Schwalbe. Down inside to Charlotte. But she misses the hook shot. And it's a one-on-one, Gabrielle Green and Claire. Claire taking the shot, cannot get it to go, rebounded by Kira Elbaum.
Elbaum thinking of making the long pass to Charlotte Turner, but doesn't take it. And Molly Schwabe travels. Grayman bringing it up, guarded by Charlotte Turner. And she travels, she switched pivot foots on that possession. Gabrielle Green now bringing up the ball. Kira Elbaum on the elbow. Elbaum on the elbow. Charlotte Turner.
Oh.
It's rebounded by Bruriah. Danielle Gardner bring it up. Over to Claire. Back to Gardner. Claire in the corner. Bruriah for the three.
Ooh.
Gabrielle Thorne could not get it to go off the offensive rebound. Oh. Allie Zimmerman just gave Kira Elbaum a little shot to the face. But it's all good. It's all good in the Cougar neighborhood. With our community of kindness always showing up at the Frisch Yeshiva. Gabrielle Green over to Molly Schwalbe. Over to Charlotte Turner. Back to Green.
Frisch or Shalosh? Ah. Oh.
Gabrielle Green cannot connect on the lock green. Offensive rebound by Allie Zimmerman. All right, and for unknown reasons, we're going to commercial.
Okay. This is Frisch. The strangest thing that I've seen happen in the 15 years that I've been here is that Newsweek, just a national publication, ultra orthodox.
I'm so sorry, I have no idea what just happened.
Sorry for that slight interruption.
Slight interruption? We cut to commercial.
Accidental. Accidental.
Yes. Accidental.
And Daniel Gardner shoots the three, but is off. Gabrielle Thorne with another offensive rebound. Again!
Ooh. She's going to the line.
We haven't been keeping track of Gabrielle Thorne's offensive rebounds. But if we have, I'm sure it'd be in the dozens by now.
For sure. Ooh, missed the first one.
She's been absolutely dominating on the boards tonight. And subs are coming in. Lila DeLudi comes in for Molly Schwalbe. And Emma Sokloff in for Kira Elbaum. And for Bruriah.
Ooh, misses it again.
Rachel Schmuel is in. Lila DeLudi almost gets the ball stolen from her. Great awareness of where the defense was. Pass it to Emma Sokloff. Sokloff back to Lila. Over to Charlotte Turner in the corner. Back up to Gabrielle Green. Gabrielle driving inside. The shot, she cannot get it to go. Rebound by Bruriah. Danielle Gardner bringing it up. Hannah Grayman now with the ball in control. Grayman. Trying to drive in, gets stopped. Atar Elk now has it on the left baseline. Loose ball and is recovered by Frisch. Great effort by Allie Zimmerman. Gabrielle Green driving in, full head of steam. She drives in and no foul called, but she gets her own offensive rebound. Back to Gabrielle. Baseline shot is no good. Rebound. Danielle Garner gets it poked out of bounds by Emma Sokloff.
It happens sometimes.
Bruriah now inbounding it.
Oh, to center Gabrielle Thorne, what a gonif!
And that's definitely a foul. Gabrielle Thorne bumped Allie Zimmerman twice. You know, recently we've been seeing Allie Zimmerman making amazing plays on defense. Steals, blocks, all of it. All around, great defensive plays. Frisch's defense is really turning up the heat on Bruriah. Charlotte Turner with the shot, and it's good. Off the backboard. Hannah Grayman bringing up the ball.
For Shalosh. Oh.
And Rachel Small could not hit the shot. Gabriel Green, long pass to Emma Sokloff. Cannot make the two-on-one opportunity. Sokloff brings it back out. They're going to reset. Gabriel Green on the right wing. Shoots the three.
Oh! Shkayach on the three.
Gabriel Green knocks down the three off the backboard. And Bruriah calls a timeout. Frisch now has a lead of 11 points as they are ahead of Bruriah by the score of 28 to 17. We're going to go to
a little Dvartura.
Go, go for it. Right,
yeah?
There,
awesome. Okay. This week's Parsha, Parsha's Vayishlach. We have the Pasuk says, right? Right. Oh, fine. This is what we'll do. Right? Yaakov does three things in order to prepare to meet his brother Esav. He has... This is so cool. He sends gifts, he prepares for war, he splits up the Vayacha to Tzeyeldim. We'll continue at the next timeout, but this is going to be great. You guys are excited to hear the next one. So exciting. Oh, wait, we keep going. Okay. We cannot keep going.
I don't know if you saw that camera over there.
We'll keep going at the second timeout. I just thought of a good Dvartura.
I don't know if you saw that. I was wearing the new Sophomore Slam t-shirt as Sophomore Slam was this past weekend. As in fact, Daniela Rothschild is not playing because she just came back from Sophomore Slam. Gabrielle Green did as well, but she is still playing. Daniela Rothschild sitting in street clothes on the bench. But I gotta say, it was a tiring trip. Long 8-hour ride from Virginia Beach back to Paramus. Bruriah hits that layup, and their deficit is now cut into 9 points. 1:20 left in the third quarter. Maybe they can make that comeback.
Lyle DeLudy
shoots a three. Lyle DeLudy knocks down a three. First has now scored three threes in the past 4 minutes.
Oh, what a got him.
Oh. With the steal, cannot make get it to go. Emma Sokloff with the rebound and puts it back up and in.
Guy, Frisch is on fire. Frisch on fire. Hanukkah program.
And
50 seconds in the corner. In the quarter. Corner doesn't even make sense.
Lila with the long pass to Emma Sokloff. Gets it, but she gets blocked at the rim by Elk.
Her arm is like boss bar. You see that? Other way.
Reaching out, Mishi Tihu Min Hamayim.
Yes! Wow, great quote. That's so exciting.
Sokloff driving in.
Oh
my gosh! She gets walloped by Gabrielle Thurm.
Wow, big word. Walloped. Got him!
DeLudy with the steal and the lay-in.
35-19, 12 seconds left.
First now up by 16.
There's still another quarter after this.
Viola DeLudy almost plays the guy again with the steal.
Oh.
Atara L get the offensive rebound, but cannot get it to go as the buzzer sounds.
We're going
to
continue the Dvartura.
Continue the Dvartura. Go.
As we were saying, when Yaakov was preparing to meet his brother Esav, he prepared gifts. He prepared for battle. He split up Vayacha to Zeladim. And he dove into Hashem, right? Those are the three things we need when we're going out to accomplish anything in our lives. What do we need? We need the kindness showing to somebody else. We need kindness towards others. We need the intensity of why'd you cut me off?
You just tell me.
We need the, really?
Okay, cut the commercial. Cut the commercial.
Yeah. Oh.
We're not going back
we can
on.
Hear you. Oh, you can hear me.
Okay.
Should we say that she's cut it off?
We need.
No, don't mention.
We need the intensity.
Not fair. Let her have her privacy.
Oh, we need the intensity. We need the intensity of preparing for battle, and we need the kavana to we need the spiritual connection towards Hashem, in order to fully accomplish all of our goals, and that's it's a beautiful thing. The lessons we learned from Yaakov are truly amazing. Yaakov Avinu is just the best.
Magic in the air. هم رقدیم برخواب و چند به تو خشیگان رفیدت لو عصه خشبون وزه כבר לא נורמלי מה שאת עושה לי בא לי להעיר עכשיו את כל העיר
יורי נקסטו
Intro.
And we're back, Shalma.
Alright, as Bruriah has the ball.
Jonas?
Inbound to Rachel Shmuel. Driving inside, but she stumbles, trips on the ball. Ball comes off of her foot and goes out of bounds. Charlotte Turner inbounds it to Elaine Ratner, bringing it up. Defensive chance from the Bruriah fans.
They're getting very into it. Ask him also.
Strong Charlotte fan Turner is. Over to Emma Sokloff. Sokloff.
Frisher Shalosh. Oh.
Rachel Schmuel with the rebound. Trying to get past Lila Deludi. And apparently that's Lila Deludi's fourth foul.
Is it her fourth?
Not the score because
Lila Deludi is being taken out for Gabrielle Green as she is in foul trouble.
It's kind of like going to the ear micklet, you know?
Mm-hmm. And Thurm hits the layup to make it 35-21. J.E.
and Bruriah trailing by 14 points. Crazy.
Elaine Ratner over to Gabrielle Green on the left wing.
What?
Back up to the top of the key to Emma Sokloff.
Okay.
Leanna Goldstein at the foul line. Driving in.
Oh, what a gonif.
Stolen by Gabrielle Thurm, trying to get it out, and she does. Danielle Gardner running the fast break for Bruriah.
Bruriah for Shalosh. Ah. Oh.
She could not connect.
And Bruriah's going to be going to the line. The Bruriah crowd is so hype right now. It's amazing.
Gael Sabo going to the line for two shots. Sabo. Sorry. And the first shot is no good. In and out. And now a sub coming in. Leanna Goldstein is out for Allie Zimmerman. First looking to get a defensive stop with Allie Zimmerman, one of their top defenders. Gabrielle Green bringing it up. Elaine Ratner over to Zimmerman.
Frisher Shalosh. Ah. Oh.
Rebound secured by Yael Sabo. Gabrielle Thurm over to Rachel Shmuel. Bringing it up, guarded by Elaine Ratner. Thurm at the right elbow. Shmuel dribbling around, trying to get past Elaine Ratner. Back to Sabo. Trying to get it to Thurm. Ball's tipped. She recovers it. And Atara L cannot get the shot. Gabrielle Green running a fast break. Emma Sokloff decides to slow it down and reset.
I think they should hold for one. I think Frisch should hold for one.
It didn't work against Mac and David last year.
Really? It didn't work?
We tried to hold for one for the last 3 minutes of the game.
I once played a game.
And then we lost by 10 in overtime.
I once played a game where it was in Nesher, actually. We held for the ball for about like 8 minutes. We were up like 10. It was such a fun game that day.
All right, and back to the game. Atara Elk has the ball, and it is stripped and stolen by Allie Zimmerman again. What a defensive effort from her in this game. Charlotte Turner driving in. Layup.
Oh, Bruriah gets the rebound.
Yael Sabo securing the rebound from Elaine Ratner. Charlotte Turner.
Ooh.
Pass was intended for Gabrielle Green, but tipped by Emma Sokloff.
Dark.
Now Rachel Schmoe has the ball. Driving in on the right side. Floater, no good. Rebound by Allie Zimmerman off the tip ball.
Frischalosh! Oh!
And Gabrielle Green is fouled while she is taking a shot. She is going to go to the line for two.
So exciting. Last game, the line was a big part of the game. Ooh.
And she missed the first shot.
Yeah. Stinks. It's a bummer. No.
A little too far. Back rim. And a sub coming in for Bruriah. Gabrielle Thurm coming out.
Schluffy woofy time for her.
Gabrielle Thurm coming out for Hannah Grayman. Green's second shot is good.
She sinks it like the Mitchum in the Yamsuf.
Grayman bringing up the ball now. Pick is set by Rachel Schmoe, driving it on the left side.
Oh!
Baseline floater is no good. Ball is tipped out of Elaine Ratner's hands, but is recovered by Emma Sokloff.
Yeshiva's going to take it up.
They are leading by 15 with 4:35 to go. Sokloff driving inside.
Oh, Shkaya!
And the nice floater past the Tara Elk is good. Frisch now up by 17. Hannah Grayman passes it over to Yael Sabo. And the ball is almost lost, almost a self-pass, but is recovered by Rachel Schmuel. Shot is no good. Atara Elk with the putback. Strong rebound. Bruriah's fans are chanting defense. And they're going to need defense if they're going to want to score, if they're going to want to score some points in the last 3 3/4 minutes. Ooh. And tie up this game. Elaine Ratner to Gabrielle Green on the baseline. Oh. No good. Rebound by Atara Elk. Hannah Grayman is going to push it.
It's 38-23 with 3.5 minutes left. Frisch is up. 38-23. I liked your photo. Check out the Cougar Nation Network's Instagram page for some awesome in-game photos.
Oh, I gotta make sure to follow that. Or you can download our Cougar Nation app as Leona Goldstein misses that shot, but the ball is saved by Emma Sokloff. Gabrielle Green on the right wing. Drives inside. Floater. Ooh. No good. To fight for the ball, and it's going to go to Bruriah. Bruriah has the ball in a great fight from Yael Sabo. Inbound to Hannah Grayman. Gardner driving inside.
Ooh.
No good, hits the bottom of the backboard. Rebound by Leona Goldstein. Emma Sokloff dribbling up the ball into the front court. Tipped past, but still caught by Molly Schwalbe. Ball is stolen by Hannah Grayman. She was going to take the one-on-two, but she stumbled and fumbled the ball. Atara Elk gives it back out to Danielle Gardner. Grayman for the long three, no good. Rebound, another rebound by Leona Goldstein. Elaine Ratner now bringing it up. Emma Sokloff driving in. Nice drive, but cannot get the shot to go. Danielle Gardner is fouled. It's a reach-in.
It's a one-on-one. She's going on the line.
No, she's not.
You just said one-on-one. I take it back. I was kidding.
He said one because it was a foul on Frisch number one, Emma Sokloff. She reached in and the foul was called.
Take it back.
No, it's going to be rebounded in to Rachel Schmuel. Thank you. pass over to Yael Sable. Loses the ball, recovered by Liana Goldstein. She's had a couple of rebounds and just a steal now. Pass over to Emma Sokoloff.
Great pass.
Long Hail Mary pass to Danielle Gardner. She could not connect the layup, but it's rebounded and put back in by Atara Elk.
Judy seems to be called a Hail Yochaved. I'm just curious.
Nah, bad call. Bad okay. call.
Nice pass.
Sokoloff driving in. She cannot hit the shot. Thurm get the rebound. Danielle Gardner trying to push it down the court. And Rachel Shmuel can... Rachel, not Rachel.
Wow!
Made a mistake on that before. As Danielle Gardner is blocked by hitting on the gold scene.
With Bas Paro-like arms.
Sokoloff on the right wing. Pass it out to Elaine Ratner. Ratner over to Molly. Molly into Shoshana Distenfeld, who's been in the game for the past few minutes. Sokoloff trying to make a pass. Risky pass, and it is picked off.
Oh.
Molly Schwabi steals it back. Passes Shoshana Distenfeld trying to get back out, but it is stolen by Atara Elk. Elk all the way down court. One-on-one.
30 seconds left. Frisch up 15.
And Danielle Gardner is going to go to the line for two shots.
My dad. Yeah, my dad's here anyways. Never heard on air, just heard that. Okay.
And her first shot is good. JEC is now down by 14. Nope. The score is Bruriah. Frisch has 40, Bruriah has 26. Second shot is no good. Unlucky bounce. Liana Goldstein with another rebound. She secured a bunch of rebounds over the past 4 minutes, making sure Frisch keeps those possessions, not letting Bruriah get any offensive rebounds.
Oh, nice look.
And Liana Goldstein with the layup.
10 seconds left.
Hannah Damon is trying to get a shot off.
Oh.
And it is airballed by Miriam Klurer. Haven't seen her in a while. And holds it for 0.6 seconds as Frisch takes the W.
Lila Tov, do not forget to repeat Kriyat Shema if you said it before. Says.
Says Hamashalom from the whole Cougar Nation Network. I'm Daniel Stemple, along with.
And this is not Cornelia Zernat. Lila Tov.
Good night, everybody. Lila Tov. And Michael Racer.
And Traurig. And Rafatinsky.
Can't forget the Rebbe.
And that's it. Good night.